Am I the asshole? For telling my daughter I will help her out with her next wedding? My M57 daughter has been divorced thrice already. She got married at 25 to the love of her life. I have her $15,000 as help for the wedding. Marriage lasted 3 years. She married the love of her life when she was 30. I have her $5,000 for a much smaller, more intimate wedding. Marriage lasted 1 year. She married the guy that got her pregnant while she was married to never two. They divorced before my grandson was one. She has met the love of her life and need money for the wedding. I said I would help her with the next one. Now she is crying to he mother, calling me an asshole for not believing in her future. I have managed to stay married for 33 years. It's not that difficult. My wife wants me to make peace by giving her some money. But I think it's a waste. Your call. Am I the asshole for my bad attitude towards my daughter's relationship? Edit. I am not trying to change anyone's mind here. I feel that I insulted people when I said it's not that difficult, so I feel like I should explain what I meant. I met my wife when she was married to a guy I worked with. He passed away in an industrial accident. I saw it happen. After the funeral, we became friends. 3 years later, we realized we cared for each other, so we started dating. We have had our ups and downs, and we have gone for counseling when we went through a really rough patch. We work hard at being there for each other. My wife is beautiful and probably had many opportunities to be unfaithful, but chose to stay with me and work on our marriage. I saw the young guys my age having fun and partying when I was using my wages to pay for my son's medical bills and such. I also chose to stay and work on my marriage. I don't remember who said it, but it applies in marriage as well. In war, everything is simple. But even the simplest things are difficult. Your daughter's marriage success seems to be in direct proportion to the amount you contribute to her weddings, where 1 year 5K. If I'm right, for her next marriage to last as long as your own, you need to invest $165,000. Not the asshole. Thank me later. Not the asshole, you've already paid for two weddings and she's now a grown-up with kids of her own. If she wants to get married again, she can foot the bill this time. Not the asshole. Sounds like your daughter thinks you're an ATM though. Tell her to elope next time. And the time after that. And I think your daughter likes the idea of a wedding more than staying married. Not the asshole. Not the asshole, was your comment callous? A bit, but that doesn't make it untrue. $20,000 over three weddings is fine. She can pay her own way now. Nah, after the first one she's on her own. Not the asshole. Not the asshole, she is just mad BC, she knows it's the truth. If she wants another wedding so bad, then she needs to pay for it. I think she just liked the idea of a wedding and the attention she gets. Not the asshole, I would have said you are an adult who's been married 3x, time to pay for your own weddings. Honestly, I don't think any parent should pay for more than the first wedding. Not the asshole, if you have the money, offer to help pay for marriage counseling instead, maybe it would help this one stick. The marriage is more important than the wedding day, which your daughter doesn't seem to understand. Not the asshole. You have reached your lifetime wedding assistance limit. If she can't afford a wedding, she doesn't need to have one. Not the asshole. She has had you pay for several weddings. That's is more than generous. She is an adult. If she wants a fancy wedding, she should pay for it. Not the asshole. At this point, and at her age, she shouldn't be asking daddy for money again. Not the asshole, she should fund her own wedding at this point. Not the asshole, it was maybe a dickish thing to say, but if she wants to get married, let her pay for it. She doesn't need a wedding. It is not crucial to her survival on this planet. Not the asshole. It doesn't cost a lot to get married. It's whatever the license fee is. It costs more to throw a party. You can give her nothing, you can give her the license fee as a wedding present, or you can let her know you'll chip in for her 10-year anniversary party. Not the asshole. It's a little bit funny that the length of her marriage correlates to how much money you give her. Seems like $5,000 per year is how much she needs to stay married. Not the asshole. Enough already. She's had three weddings. If she wants to keep getting married, then she can fund the party. If this is really the love of her life, she doesn't need a wedding, she can go to the courthouse and just be thrilled to be married. Not the asshole, and my petty ass would offer to pay for premarital counseling instead. Might be worth the expense. Not the asshole. If you're on marriage number 4, I think it's time to stop expecting others to pay for your weddings. I think you should prove you have faith in your thrice married daughter. Give her $500 towards the next divorce. Tell her it's to stay ahead of the game. Not the asshole. Not the asshole, you're seeing a trend and history is repeating itself. Like, please, get yourself together, and try to be stable first, and then, if things go well after living together for a longer while, then get married. Do not give her more money, she is not taking marriage seriously. If you do decide, make sure they have some marriage counseling first. Not the asshole, you have been more than generous in paying for the previous wedding. She needs to foot the bill of this one. I honestly think parents are not obligated to pay for weddings, and for sure not for more than the first one. Not the asshole. I've been married once and it cost $4,000 total. It was intimate, but perfect and very us. She can budget and pay for her own wedding. Not the asshole, and your daughter needs to realize she's the one asking to get married, not you. You owe her nothing, you've done beyond enough for her other marriages, it's time she gets to a point that she needs to fork out for the rest of her other weddings. Not the asshole, my dad said he had one rule for me and my bro. He would help us pay for part of our weddings but only the first one. After that it's on us. Not the asshole. She's over 30, she can pay for her own weddings. As for your joke, it is in bad taste and very supportive, but frankly your daughter has a problem with weddings and she should just stop for a looking time. Not the asshole, you have already paid $20,000 towards weddings to the love of her life. Enough is enough. Not the asshole. She shouldn't have even gotten money for the second one. At this point, it's time to just get married at the courthouse. Her track record sucks ass. Not the asshole. She's the one who made a joke out of it first. Not the asshole, and at age 32 she can pay for her own party. About your attitude towards her relationships, whether this one is the love of her life or the next in line divorce, she can still pay for her own party. Not the asshole, you spend enough money for a woman who ran away if it gets complicated. Keep your money together. If she wants to marry again, all she needs is the money for the registry. If she can pay a living and a divorce, she can pay the few bugs on her own. Duh. Why does everyone expect their parents to pay for their wedding? Hell no, not the asshole. She is a full-grown adult at 32 years old. She should be paying for the majority of her own wedding at that age, even if it was her first. I say this as a never married 48-year-old. But then, to have gone through 3 marriages in 7 years? It is up to you to offer her money, not an entitlement for her. Tough luck, honey. By this point, surely you just do the official bit at the courthouse. Not the asshole. Not the asshole, you killed me with I would help her with the next one, ha ha ha. Not the asshole, and you should withdraw that offer unless you actually do want to give her money for the next one. Or better yet, tell her you'll pay for the therapy she desperately needs now. One wedding was sufficient. 2 was being generous. 3 or more and she's taking advantage. Anybody ever seen shows where people put on fake weddings for money gifts? Wouldn't be surprised if she pulled that with her next wedding. Not the asshole. You've already given her 20k. Not the asshole, tell her you're saving money for a 5-year anniversary present, if she ever gets that far. I laughed a lot. Can't she just stop marrying them so that you can all spare money? You offer some money if the relationship lasts more than 4 years, 3 is the record right now, right? If she does marry before, she can pay for it herself. Not the asshole, the etiquette of parents paying for wedding were created before people could decide to marry 3 times in 10 years. Don't go bankrupt over this. Just let her know that you support her relationship if it makes her happy, but you gave enough for her weddings this far and your money isn't unlimited. Make peace by giving her money? That's a terrible dynamic, especially for family. Not the asshole. And whoa. Not the asshole, you're wasting money. I think she likes more the idea of getting married than marriage itself, and that's why it's never going to work. When excitement passes, she'll find another guy. She needs to work on herself and stay single for a while, not jump from one guy to another. At first glance, I was like, what then, reading Not the Asshole? Wow. Maybe you should pay for some sort of therapy for her instead. This is very odd to me. I've never known of parents to pay for a second wedding, let alone a third. Not the asshole. Not the asshole. Not the asshole, you were being generous with 2 lol. Duh. You already gave her 20k towards weddings, you did more than your part. I'm going not the asshole. You could have said it a bit more nicely, but you've essentially spent 20k on parties alone. I highly doubt you haven't been able to contribute to other things as well. I'm glad marriage is so important to her, but maybe she doesn't need to be married to every partner she has. Not the asshole, she will be happy for this when she gets to the next wedding. Not the asshole. It is up to her at this point. I think you should pay her some therapy sessions instead of weddings.